A man charged in a bank robbery will appear in court after leading officers on a multi-county chase. The FBI says a man wearing a disguise went into the TN Connect Credit Union in Seymour yesterday morning. Agents say he implied he had a weapon and demanded money. He then took off, leading deputies on a chase through Sevier and Knox counties. Officers eventually arrested the man. His name has not yet been released.